Hello everyone. Pause the video right now and go get yourself a big red if you don't have one. Because we're playing Farming Simulator 2013. This is episode 4? I think it is? Yeah, 4. Man. It's quick. Let's go ahead and start this map up. Make sure my chair is adjusted right. There we go. I have a glass desk, and if I don't be careful, then I can like break my glass, the glass on top of the desk. There's already a crack in it. Yeah. Gonna load this up. It's gonna take forever. And I don't think I've done much since last episode. Last episode I was tired. Really tired. And I was a fail. Let's see, why won't you load up? You got this. You got this. Come on. There you go. Let's see. I know already that I have to get this guy started. Let's get in here. I want to see how big that field is, because it seems pretty big. It is going to take some time to sow. Yeah, it is gonna take a long time to sew. I'm going at 60 miles an hour and it's taking this long to get over here. It's also the edge of the map. Very high definition trees you got there. Yep, that's the end of the map. Very high definition. Go ahead and go back to our base. Oh, and also I have some more mods. See, I got chicken coop mod. Did I get any more tractors? No. Let's see. Misc. I got the transport professionals. Wool pallets. And LS13. Square barrels. And I have this thing that goes on this thing. And it's a thingy. The thing that can thing. Yeah. That makes sense. So we just need to get $56,000. So that means we just need $10,000. How are we gonna get that? Honestly, I have no clue. Let's go see if we have any more chicken eggs. And what this chicken coop mod does is... get it go in there. This chicken coop mod does is put all the eggs right here. There are none. Pretty nice little chicken coop. Speak of chicken coops, I'm gonna be getting chickens soon in real life, which is gonna be awesome. I'm starting to work on a chicken coop idea. so no eggs. I need some way to make money. When is this field gonna sprout up? I have to wait till I'm done seeding this field. You know, I'm gonna get two seeders on this. How much will another seeder cost? Sewing machines. I think we had that one. But we have $46,000 that we can spend. There we go. Do we have an extra tractor? Yes, this guy. I need to get a front weight for him too. Go ahead and pick up the cedar. Nope. Come on. Nope. What button is it? There it is. There you go. Okay. In that big field, I am sorting canola. So let's see. Select seed button 5. No, that's... Nope, that's the wrong button. Where is button 5? No, that's not button 5. That's... No. That's button 4. That's button 5! That's button 5. Okay, but it's not working. Button 5, what's button 3? There we go. Go ahead and start seeding this field. There you go. I can do this by myself. I can go faster. Because I have the ES limiter on. Oh. I need to go fill this up with seed. That's what I need to do. And so yeah, if you have watched the last episode. No, two episodes. It asks what mods you want me to play. I'm still accepting mods. I don't think I got to show you all the mods that I got. Let's see. I just got a couple. I've got this. And this. I've got forklift, trailer. Yeah. That the forklift and trailer and all that is for missions, because I can't telehandler. I can't. I want this field that I'm on right now, I want this field to grow so I can harvest it and get monies. It's been fertilized. Where is the seed? There's a seed. I'm gonna do about $5,000 a seed. $2,500. So just about a full load. I think it actually is a full load. Yeah, a little bit less. And a little bit more than a full load would be $2,500. Let's see, let's go back to this big field. And we can do this work ourselves. That's gonna make it a lot easier for me. I'm a sewer, yay! I don't know if you guys saw that, but I just got an achievement. And see, the bot automatically goes at 10 miles or 12 miles an hour, but you can make it so it goes faster. Remember that I got it all the way up to 70. No, it must have been 65. See, now all I have to do is just keep this middle ridge along that little part that's on its page down some, because we're going downhill. We're doing good. Right here, I have to keep guesstimating, basically. Zoom out so I can see that. I'm just gonna keep going straight, actually. My uncle's playing StarCraft. Hey uncle, you starred in one of my videos. Why? Because you're playing StarCraft. It'll be a lot easier once I have this tread all the way down that I can follow. Nope. Stop there for a second. Hold up. Let's try that again. There we go. Did I put that written? No, I didn't. Nope. Why are you not marking Ridge? Keep that barrel rate. Wait. Woo. Bumpy. There. Let's raise it so I can see it better. There we go. What? Hi there, worker. You know what? I'm just curious. With the worker being hired. I can. Sweet. It's kind of cheating, but if it's in the game, it's not cheating. Oh, I need something to sell. I need to do missions. I'm gonna try to pick up this, this thing, right here. The Jeep. I think it's a Jeep. Yeah, it's a Jeep. Nope, that's not gonna work. Let's try it again. Ah, stab the Jeep. That's what you, oh, accept. Where is it? No, it's not that far. That's the shop. Dootspa. Doots. Dude, I can't. Fa is somewhat similar to how it's supposed to sound. Dang it. Turn around. Perfect. Go where I need to go. Woo. Oh. I get out of this fenced in area. Is it fenced in all the way around? Yes, it is. Going to the power plant. Okay. I need to get some money. Yay! I need another mission. Stop. Stop. I'm gonna go stab a car. There's not many cars on this map. I don't even know if there are any. Whee. There's gonna a storage. It's like this Jeep Wrangler. Jump. Let's see, let's park it in here. Ooh, pretty good. Little all center. See, except I need to buy. It's in this. Buy one of these. There we go. Let's install ramps. X. Come on. There we go. X O. Lock load. Give that a little tap. Didn't go come loose. What? Oh, I have to do that. Oh, that's gonna suck. O X E. Nope. And I'm off. Come on, come back down. Good gosh. Hey, this Profi Hopper is going at 30 miles an hour. That would break something. I want this Jeep. Profi Hopper, get on. Ain't nobody got time for this. Dang it, I want that. I wanted that trailer to swing around. Just keeping those things down. Hopefully you don't fly up this time. There you go, at an amazing 6 miles an hour. That's a weird camera. It should be on the guy, not by the guy. Oh, shoot. I have a better mower than this, don't I? Let's just do this round. Let's see. Yes, I do. Go to an empty tractor. This one is the closest it's gonna get. Why did I go through all that mess when I had this? I want to sell that profit hopper. Okay. There we go. That's how it's done, right there. Hate that profit hopper. Almost done, and I'll get a good sum of cash. Now, this is not a golf course. The mission said that people are finding it weird at the golf course. Or campsite, I can't remember. This is not a campsite nor golf course. So. Yay. I got some monies now.